What's up, all my beautiful people out there? It's your girl Brianka Janae coming back at you with another video, guys. That's right, guys. On today, I'm going to be showing you how you can add a protein treatment to your hair, or how I would suggest to do it, guys. Everybody, absolutely everybody, needs protein in their hair at least every 6 weeks. 6 to 8 weeks at the most, you need a protein treatment, guys. This is going to help with a lot of shedding. This is going to help with a lot of breakage. This is going to help with the fact that some of y'all don't comb y'all doggone hair up under them wigs. This is going to help the fact that some of y'all go to a stylist that does not add protein to your hair. Whatever the case may be, your girl got your back. Your girl got your back. So if you're interested in knowing what I do to help protect my hair when it's damaged, then you better keep on watching, girl. You better keep on watching. All right, so first things first, I'm showing you guys that I use distilled water. Distilled water helps with moisture. So if you live in a climate like I do, where the water here is just horrible and rips and tears up your hair with the minerals, then distilled water would be a complete blessing for you. You want to just get a jug. They're about $1 at the store, and put it into a spray bottle and spray your hair. Now, I did already wash my hair, and I was showing you with the In the Black Living Nature's Nectar. That is a black hairline that has a shampoo and conditioner. I absolutely love this stuff. You guys should check it on out. So it's called In the Black Living. I used the shampoo and the conditioner on my hair, and then I combed everything through the water, all of that, to lock in the moisture. So that's what I'm doing here, is showing you guys that I placed that there. And then you just want to work this through. Now, you want to start with the ends of your hair and come down into the scalp. So when you put it onto your hair, you want to place it onto the ends first and then work it in with your fingers on the scalp. The reason being is because the ends of your hair is the one that doesn't get as much TLC as the base. So let's say you've braided down your hair. Most of the time, your base of your hair, or what's coming out of your scalp, gets the oil from your scalp as well as whatever you're adding. So that's what you do, is you work it on in here with your fingers, and then you want to take a big detangler comb, big tooth comb, and comb that right on through. Now, y'all, your girl has a whole bunch of growth going on. I cut my hair off some years ago, and I just decided as of lately I want to go ahead and start to begin to grow it back. So your girl got, you know what I'm saying, some length popping off. All right. So now we're going to take this new Tress protein pack right here. This one is a conditioning pack. And as y'all can see, your girl is massaging the mess out of my scalp. And it feels so good. Now, in the middle of my hair, I do suffer from a little bit of alopecia. So in the middle of there, I try to make sure I give it a lot more massage than the rest of my scalp. All right. So now we're going to go with this African Royale long and thick protein pack. Now, it says that you can use it on two different applications, but baby girl, you're lacking your protein. So just take the whole pack and put it on them, rub it on in and massage it on in and get it all in there with the juices and berries, again starting from the end of the hair and coming down into the rest of the hair. Now, you just want to work that in with your fingers, guys, at first, and then go in and comb it through with a big tail comb or a big tooth comb, excuse me. I stay by the Air Force Base, guys, so do excuse me. The airplanes are flying by, and as always, they mess up my videos every time. All right, so I'm just massaging it in there once again. Now, in this video, I'm going to be using three different proteins. I know you like Brie. Three different proteins, that's a little much, right? Actually, it's not, girl, considering the fact of it's been lacking for some months, right? I've neglected it. I have not done anything to my hair, and it was so freaking dry that I needed some revision to it. So I decided to go ahead and use three, and then I'm going in with my distilled water, guys. As much distilled water as possible, because you don't want the hair to dry out when you're under the dryer. So you spray it with the distilled water and then sit under the dryer for a total of 30 minutes, okay? Then you come back, and after shampooing it out or washing it out, rinsing it out, you want to rinse with cold water, guys. If you can stand the cold water, then the cold water. If not, you want it to be not that warm, okay? Like lukewarm. Then you come back after shampooing, or I keep saying shampooing, but rinsing the hair, the products off the hair, comb it on three. As you can see, this comb is going straight through my hair. And my hair feels so much freaking better. So I love it, is what I was telling you. Thank you so, so much for watching this video today. I hope this helps someone out there be able to help with the damage on your hair. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye.